Honourable friend for Middlesbrough South and East Cleveland, who are leading the fight for prosperity in their area.
The Middlesbrough Little Theatre, for example, marked the Festival of Britain by staging Hamlet, with its founding
I think getting a spotlight on all the amazing things that's going on in Middlesbrough against the struggles, I think it can...
In 1924, by now 33 years old, Ellen was elected Labour MP for Middlesbrough East.